I think we have to be careful from what we would consider to be the traditional remedies that people use for making themselves feel better during a common cold or the flu or any illness. We've all had illnesses, and some of us like to take a drink with honey, some like to take ginger, some of us take special herbal teas. Anything that makes one feel better, anything that provides that reassurance, and anything that you believe can help your health that's not dangerous, certainly has a positive impact on your health. But it's a different thing to say that something is effective in treating the disease. So I would advise people that if you have your favorite remedy that you use, like honey, like lemon, like ginger, please continue to support yourself through the illness. But please let us avoid making assumptions without evidence that certain things can cure COVID-19. At the moment, there is no proven therapy for COVID-19.